is Ashwini Ramaswamy, and I make work in the South Indian classical form of Bharatanatyam. I'm born and raised in Minneapolis, Minnesota, but I've always gone back to India every year since I was born. And during that time, I would study dance. I'm from one place, but it kind of feels like I'm from dual places. I wanted to think about sonically how an audience could feel like they were in a memory. I had music that was Carnatic or South Indian classical. I thought a DJ could be brought in to take the ideas and repurpose them to convey that feeling. It's going to be a suite of three solos, myself and two other dancers from Minneapolis. Alana Morris-Van Tassel, who's here with me during this residency, and Barrett Algren. They're not regurgitating my movement. We're working together to come up with new vocabulary for them. We're taking aspects of the classical form of Bharatanatyam that I'm performing and putting them onto the other two bodies. So that idea of a shared memory that's different from body to body is manifested on stage. I was trying to make work that is personal to me, but also is universal to everyone who might experience it. I was introduced to Jace Clayton by Kate Nordstrom, who is the curator of the St. Paul Chamber Orchestra's Liquid Music series. They're commissioning this work, and we've been talking for a couple of years now, but this is our first time actually physically working on the project together. Before I got here, what I did have was a lot of research and the entire structure mapped out in my head.
When you describe the scene, it's a beautiful scene.
But really no actual tangible contact with the musicians, which is clearly a huge part of it. So we've been spending time trying to figure out a way to put this together very organically, so it didn't feel like it was fighting each other. We wanted to make the score and the whole project feel really fluid and like it belonged together.
This first 5 minutes, the offering is one thing.
We are in the middle of my Carnatic or classical Bharatanatyam solo, and we're about halfway through Alana's, what we're calling an extrapolation of my solo. I have gotten an enormous amount done since I was here at BAC. We have a year before we premiere, and I feel really good about where we're at.